Section 6.5, following instructions. Math is a precise language, and statements need to be interpreted in a very specific way. Example, what is 9 divided by a third? Many students will see this and immediately jump to the answer 3. However, that's wrong. 9 divided by a third means 9 divided by a third. How do you divide by a fraction? You divide by a fraction by multiplying by the reciprocal. 9 times 3 over 1. Now 3 over 1 is the same thing as 3, so the answer here is just 27. Example, what is 9 divided by 3? This is the problem that most students think of when they read the words in the example above. 9 divided by 3 is in fact 3. 9 divided by 3 equals 3. The primary difficulty here is that math is a very precise language, and English is not. There are many times in English where the words we use mean something different than what we want to communicate. This is an example of that. Most people, when they say, what is 9 divided by a third, they really do mean, what is 9 divided by 3? Example, subtract 4 from 8. In this problem, you're given a very specific calculation to perform. When you're given a problem like this, you need to first determine what the original value is, and then you need to determine what the calculation that you're supposed to perform is. In this case, you're starting with the value 8, and the instruction is to subtract 4 from it. The result is 4. Notice the presentation of this problem. We start off with the original value, and then we have an arrow, and then we have the modified value. And then simplifications working downward as normal. The use of the arrow here is to indicate that these two values are not the same. We start with a value and then we do something to change it into something else. Example, subtract 8 from 4. This is another example where you need to be very sure that you do what the math tells you to do. The original value for this problem is 4. And the instruction is to subtract 8 from it. So that's 4 minus 8, not 8 minus 4. And so the answer here is going to be negative 4. Notice that in the language of subtraction that we ended up doing the calculation in the opposite order that the numbers appear in the words. Subtract 4 from 8 turned into 8 minus 4. And subtract 8 from 4 turned into 4 minus 8, so that the order has been switched. However, there are some words that we use in math where the order is not switched. This is basically a matter of getting to know the vocabulary of mathematics. Example, multiply 7 by 3. 7, in this case, is our starting value, and we are multiplying by 3. When you multiply 7 by 3, you get 21. In this case, it's possible to get to the number 21 by doing the wrong calculation. If you read this as starting with the value 3 and then ending up with 3 times 7, you will still get 21, but the problem will be wrong. Divide negative 15 by 5. Again, we have to make sure we start with the right value. In this case, it's negative 15 because we divide by a number. So negative 15 divided by 5 is equal to negative 3.